second wash of PBS, you're going to vacuum out the remaining PBS from your flask, and then you'll add 3 mL of trypsin for this flask, or 1.5 ml of trypsin in the smaller flask. So again, we will break our serological pipette tip, like that. And remember, once all the media has been removed from the flask, that your cells are going to begin drying out. So you want to work as quickly as you can with adding the trypsin, as well as when you're doing the PBS, to avoid as much drying as you can. And just like with our PBS wash, we're going to add all of our trypsin drop-wise. Make sure you try getting it all around your flask and not just on one spot. While tilting the flask as much as you can to kind of cover all of the bottom if you can. As you can see, it does not cover much. So after you've taken care of that and you've screwed on your cap, make sure this is all the way, and then you'll pivot it side to side like this. After you've done this, you're going to move your 25 centimeter cubed flask and you're going to set it in the incubator for 15 minutes. During that 15 minute step, you're going to take it out every 2 to 3 minutes to pivot side to side like this. Whenever your flask sits inside the incubator, you want to make sure you loosen the cap just a hair and not have it squeezed on all of the way.